a guy. Just watch him. Coming Willis, in motion right here.
Willis is the lone back. Play fake. And batted down from behind. It's loose. Iowa on the move. Tyler Sash. Gonna take it back. Trick or treat, Iowa City.
Okay.
The other 77,000 going to go home even happier after this interception by Sean Prater. And Prater's thinking about six. Touchdown!
Play action pass by Cousins. Throws right to a Hawkeye. Tyler Sash lateraled the ball off to Micah Hyde. He might go. Inside the five, lunging. Touchdown.
Texas Tech against Minnesota in 06. Perhaps on his way to a career high. His 418. His career high is 468. Running all over. Throws it away. Threw it right to Micah Hyde. Hyde's taken one back for a touchdown this year. Iowa's returned three interceptions for touchdowns this year. This might be another. Micah Hyde all the way. Touchdown, Iowa.
In Iowa history, it is 17 to nothing in favor of the Hawks. And speaking of long play, Sean Prater, four picks last year and starting it up again here, 89-yard interception return. That's the fifth longest in Iowa history. 27 to nothing in favor of the Hawks at the half. And that is when the rains came.
Oh, that's nice.
In a cataclysmic sort of way.
What kind of way?
Cataclysmic.
Shortell has some time, and it is picked off. Kirksey with the interception, and running room down the far sideline. Christian Kirksey eludes the quarterback and takes it the distance.
Fans and media are saying, vote in our Twitter polls. Pass is picked off. It's Nate Sudfeld into the game. He throws an interception on his first throw, and it's run in for a touchdown. Christian Kirksey for six.
Western has struggled big time at third downs. Blitz coming. Interception. To the house. B.J. Lowrey. Pick six. 35-yard return.
So turnover, Iowa. Into the ball game, Zach Terrell, quarterback, throws a pick six. B.J. Lowry's second of the day.
Third and three, Sudfeld on the comeback run, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Desmond King. Pick six, Hawkeyes.
Well protected. That ball comes out high. And it's intercepted. John Loudermilk walks into the end zone with a Hawkeye touchdown.
Carl, pick number 71, Carl Davis. And they're going to bring, you see the coming off the edge. But Davis gets one-on-one. And if you're going to single him, going to win. And Loudermilk, with his instincts.
Play action. Intercepted. Josie Jewell into the end zone. Touchdown, Iowa. Fourth down. Greer's pass intercepted. Bo Bauer is going to take it all the way back. The second pick six for Iowa, and the route continues.
Hills, that's a tunnel screen, and he threw it intercepted right into the hands of Desmond King. The junior out of Detroit will take it to the house. Iowa's defense been a little leaky the last three games or so. They bring pressure, safety pressure. It's tipped into the air and picked off, and Parker Hesse bangs it in for a touchdown. Iowa brought safety pressure that time, forcing Armstrong into a much quicker throw than he wanted.
Wow, on the move.
Into coverage, intercepted by Desmond King. King inside the 10, end zone, touchdown by the All-American.
He had been waiting for a while, too. It had been 12 games between interceptions. He had 8 last year. Finally, he gets a chance.
7 minutes left in the third. Play clock at 1. Snap comes for George. Moves right, throws back to the left. Returning it down the sideline is Brandon Snyder. He's gonna go on his first game back from the torn ACL. Brandon Snyder with a pick six of 89 yards.
First down and 10, J.K. Dobbins is the single setback. They send him out in motion to the right. All sorts of time for Barrett, and it's intercepted. It's picked off right away. Intercepted, Amani Hooker. Pick six, 8 seconds into the game. Iowa leads.
Throw the ball left. You're going to see right here, the safety Hooker just reads the eyes of J.T. Barrett. He's coming back for his last read. And I don't think he saw him at all, Steve. And what a play to start this game from Amani Hooker. You know, talking with defensive coordinator Phil Parker, he said he's going to put the most pressure on his safety.
The key guy right here,
Hornibrook.
Intercepted. Josh Jackson does it again. Pick six to start the game, just like they did a week ago.
Well, last week it was the first play of the ball game. The game was only 8 seconds old.
On third and 18. And he will check down. And it is picked off. Josh Jackson, are you kidding me? He can do no wrong in the last 7 days. His second pick six of the day after 3 picks last week.
It's a bad throw by Hornibrook, Joe. I mean, they're trying to be smart. They're trying to be safe.